post messages on the support groups, you can go to the menu and select messages. Here you can write in the box. And then you select the group in which you want the message to go to. And then you can see your message by going back to menu and messages, and you can see your message there. To reply to this, go to menu, my messages, and any message in there, if you click on the message, it will take you to a screen where you can reply to that with your own comments.